ever since I was taken, it's been passed around like an item from guy to guy. Anyone who pays, beaten, and forced to do things I don't want to do.
600,000 to 800,000 people are sold to human trafficking rings every day. Not only are they used for personal needs, but they're also abused and hurt constantly. We need to put an end to this.